The once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokemon. Staraptor is sent out. Staraptor intimidates its opponent. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A small hit. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Grimer is sent out. The red corner shifts out their Pokemon as well. Stantler is sent out. The air in the Colosseum is tense. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Hit by Gump Shot. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is underground. That hurt. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Porygon is sent out. The move fails. It's down and out. Staraptor is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Is sent out. Solid hit. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Porygon is sent out. A small hit. The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Roserade is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? the red corner calls their Pokemon back. Porygon is sent out. Staraptor starts to attack. It didn't do anything. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Mantine is sent out. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Its defense fell. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Staraptor is sent out. The red corner ships out their Pokemon as well. Roserade is sent out. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Porygon is sent out. This is the only thing it can do. The battle rages on. Their concentration is certainly being tested. The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Roserade is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. Bam! It's down and out. Porygon is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. This is the only thing it can do. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Unbelievable! The Pokemon that just used the move went down! That just goes to show you, you never know what will happen at a Pokemon battle. Mantine is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a top spot. The red corner still can't pull off a move. Porygon desperately holds on. Bam! It couldn't take it. It's down. The game is now over. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.